Hi, I heard you'd finally arrived. Welcome to Central Europe. I'm Connie, the Wildhüter of Hirschfelden. Reserve Warden, that is. I'm here to make sure that your time here will be unforgettable. Hirschfelden is one of the oldest hunting reserves in Europe, and we host a diverse population of the most popular big game for all hunting tastes. It's also the most beautiful place on Earth. No, I'm not biased at all. Go ahead and have a look around. I can't wait for you to experience all the beauty of Hirschfelden's fields and forests. Why don't you see if you can find an animal track nearby? There. Use your binoculars to get a closer look. Vital organs. Heart and lung shots mean quicker kills, less painful. There's no shortage of ways to earn money as a hunter. No shortage of ways to spend it either. Listen, did you hear that? Calls are really helpful when locating an animal. Some tracks in that area earlier this morning. Hold on, I'll send the coordinates. Getting some exercise, are we? Just remember to take a breather before shooting anything. Rattenfeld is a favorite region for a lot of hunters. The fallow deer is such a classic animal to hunt. But we also get a lot of history buffs here. To the south lies the Hirschdorf Hügelgrab, a grave mound dating back to the Bronze Age. Careful. The underbrush can be a bit noisy this time of year. Gently now. Take a deep breath to steady your aim. Wow, you're a fast learner. A shed. I remember finding a big deer antler for the first time as a kid. It felt like I had dug up some real treasure. I still have it at home. If you One a neat challenge to pass the time when not hunting. Many of the animals are shedding their antlers this time of year. They're still tricky to find, of course, but I guess that's why people like to collect them. If you want to get your bearings, there are lookout points spread out all over the reserve. Red deer are magnificent and quite vocal. Their senses aren't as good as the fallow deer's, but they're much bigger and tougher to down. So be sure to use an appropriate caliber weapon, or just go for the heart. Sounds like Gerlinde could use a hand. Oh, sorry. I just got a message from one of the local residents, Gerlinde Jaeger. I'll check in with her later to see what she needs help with.